Hey guys, we are back on the river. Got great reports about American Shad. And good numbers here yesterday. I wasn't able to come out or I would have been here. So decided to come out this morning and there's hardly anybody here, which is great. I see a little bit of activity. Don't know if that's shad or something else, but the water level has dropped. Not as low as I'd like it, but getting there. So we'll wait out. I can't remember. I don't know the depth of this little area very well. It seems okay. Just need to get out a little bit. Today I'm running the 12-9 Echo Glass Spey rod with a Speyco reel, a 550 grain head. It's a kind of a homemade tip I bought online. I think it's about 100 grains. Like it says it's T3. I'm not sure if that's correct or if I mixed them up, but we'll find out. Got to work on my cast. There's a hit. Shoot. It's right by there again. You guys have any luck up there?
Been here all day.
Really?
I'm just scared I'm catching a damn hole. You caught him?
I had a bump. Oh, that might have been something. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Ah, stop it. Stop it. Here he goes. Here he goes.